Hello everyone, Merlin here. So today I'm gonna play Resident Evil 3. So let's continue. Alright, let's see, where are we? I got plenty more ammo for that. Should be okay. I'll deal with that later. You ain't going anywhere. Game, just to make sure. Don't look up. Okay, now you've done it. Oh. Ah, stop it.
Get it out!
It's gotta keep going, keep on going. Excuse me, get out of my way. That's disgusting, I know. Just make sure. Hold on a second. Let me look around for a minute. Get out of here, spire. I hate spires. But no offense.
Come on.
Two for one deal. Okay, that's all right. You better run. Oh, not again. That's disgusting. Come on, shotgun, shotgun. Okay, we need to get out of here. Nothing. That's nothing. No. Come on, you want some more? I can take it. Hey. Okay, I don't know where am I going, but I have to find a way. Whoa. I need to find a way out. No.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Bring the trains online. Just keep going.
Carlos! That thing is still alive! It's after me!
What? Run! Come back to the station!
Not until I get traffic control online.
Thank you. Alright. Nope, not there.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that?
Valid route. Confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for her. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill! No! Damn it!
Might work.
I should do it.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
All right, good spot here. All right, so let's see. Okay, so first things first, let's check here. Let me look around for a minute. Let me check something real quick. Thank you.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
I don't get health. Sheesh. Just in case, though. But I'm not using it, not yet. A nemesis and things he want me to stop? Like, no.
Yeah!
Whatever. Let's go. Wow, he's not gonna stop. It's got better. Looks like a nemesis is down. The bad news is, I need help. We need some health here.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You alright?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Hurry. Time to hurry back. I'll shoot some zombies for a minute. Make sure he's dead, though.
Shit.
Kendo, you're all right.
You're all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We can use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Okay. I'm out.
Monster? Really?
Okay, that should do it.
Jill, you there? I think I know how to slow that fucker down. Head back towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
If I can try, but... Okay, I'm coming. You're darn right we are.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, now you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You're going ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel Carlos's world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
What's our next stop?
You don't really think the pins and pusher like Potter is still alive, do you?
I haven't done good, authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that?
Oh.
How is
he
this
is
fucker not dead yet?
Just no. They're gone. Come, this way.
How is he not dead?
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
I knew we couldn't trust Nikolai for that.
Get off my train, shit bird!
Escape from the city.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Well, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me.
Stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
This is Raccoon Police.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
I'm gonna save the game. Okay, so we're gonna think about. Okay, so we're gonna work on this, and we'll think about this. So, see you next time.